Exit this tournament. We wish that it would be better with some points carrying on that judge, but despite the results, we're here to cheer and to push for Qatar against Netherlands. Netherlands in a big and serious mission today to finish top of the Group A. Also, we'd like to remind you that later on at 10 p.m. on Khalifa Stadium, on Kamama Stadium and Ahmad Bin Ali Stadium, Iran is playing United States of America and Wales is playing England. Tomorrow as well, two Arab nations are playing France.
¡Sí se puede! ¡Sí se puede! ¡Sí se puede!